And Jessica Korda here at the 17th. This her eighth hole of the day from 24 feet. Korda rolled out. She's just a couple shots off the lead.
Love the pace of that stroke too. You can see nice smooth rhythm. The change of direction again, it is really, really nice and steady.
Doing damage on par fives. This is the fifth, the par five, second shot. Just a gorgeous little draw in there. The hole location is on the left, skirts the bunker. She's four under this week on the par fives. Clean up for birdie. Well played par five there for Korda, who now moves to minus five. Clean card today. Miko at the fourth. This her second.
From 160 yards, the backlight right hole location. Last two iron shots just hit very nicely, trying to get a couple of those shots back.
Miko Higa, this to get back into a share of the lead.
Just about a 10-foot putt. I bet you she practiced some of those during the rain delay.
She's got a nice putting stroke right there.
Just once again, great work by everyone here to get everybody out of the way when that storm blew through. Co-leader, Miko third here at the fifth. Higa now has this for the solo lead.
Go right to left breaker there and walks that thing right in, Shane.
At the ninth, Higa's third.
It's the 540-yard par five. The players have been easily reaching in two today. A little bit less wind after the delay, but a good touch there for Higa. And that putt put her in sole possession of the lead.
This for the outright lead. And why not? The 25-year-old, a surprise after day one. And now we know what she's made of through 36 holes. 18th, the ninth of the day for these players. Atahara Munoz second.
This green does slope away once you get past the hole. There's a slight ridge right there, and that's an absolute beauty. She made a fantastic par here yesterday to finish off her round.
How about all three of them made birdie? There are lots of different ways to do it.
Three opening bogeys, but she battled back. And a big part of that was her putter. Last year, she was ranked 65th on the LPGA Tour in putting, 17th this year. Loving it from off the green. Missed the green left on two. Was pretty disgusted with herself after that second shot. Was out following this group. But pulls it out of the bunker. A fortuitous bounce there. She goes 73-73. She's four over par for the championship. Sits comfortably in the top 10. G here at the first for a birdie.
And Shane, you talked about, well, this looks really good. Hello. The difficulty of number 18, and then you get to go over to number one and you play the second most difficult hole. 18 ranked number one, and hole number one ranked number two this week so far.
Moonhee G here at the sixth has this for birdie.
And up the slope, falling to her left at the end.
A rare birdie at this par three, and she moves back to even par on the day.
The ball is going to release a little more, and then when it doesn't, actually fools them. See her try to flight that down as well. Great shot there. It's like a little bit of a flat top.
Whatever works, right in the middle. Yin gets to three under on the day.
Bit of rough there. Get it running down the hill, breaking to the left. Interesting with the flag out.
Just a par.
Knew what she was doing. Back of the hole, side of the hole, dunk. That looked like three the entire time. And she knows she's stolen at least one there.
Diameter, Gina Kim,
red hot a day ago. Shot 66. It's the lowest opening round by an amateur in U.S. Women's Open history. That a dart at the 13th. 13 now, Minji Lee coming off that birdie at 12.
This is a tricky shot, that hole location well on the right side. There's no margin for error right of this hole. Yeah, it looks like a tough shot, doesn't it? Boy, she's hit some beautiful iron shots today.
The balls earlier today were all pushing hard to the left, and a lot of players missed to the left.
Beautiful little flight there. Good point that we talked about angles. What an angle to come from. Doesn't have to worry about this bunker at all. And that's how to do it. What a shot.
There you go. Area right down Main Street for a birdie. Much needed one. You see bounce back right there after the bogey three. The 14th. Shatana Garn, second shot, just pitch and wedge.
She went it that hard. What a great shot.
So Young Yu has this for a birdie to get back to even par.
Seen a lot of putts today coming from that area up and over that hill.
None better than that.
Oh, yes.
She had a disappointing finish to her round yesterday, bogeying two of the last five holes. And then look at that start today and her rebound.
IMB Park, third shot.
She's fantastic at this. You see her take it back so deliberately. Open club face, gets the ball high in the air there. And beautiful spin downwind. That's what former number one in the world can do.
Mentioned the focus. Rarely do we see MB Park miss short putts like that.
Ji Young Ko hit it short side herself on number 17.
That's one way to bounce back. And be a chance to get it back to minus two.
Put Brett Quigley in that category. We're able to do that hit with the right hand. Now Nelly Korda for birdie on eight. She's finding something.
What a nice bounce back there.
Better from the long ones than the short ones. You know anybody like that, Julie?
Korda has this for birdie.
Great putts in a row, one for par and one for birdie. It's a roller coaster round, they call this.
Well, that's her 12th birdie of the week, most of anyone in the field round, and could possibly give all three of those back. We'll go to 10. Lexi, 8-iron on the way. One of the best shots we've seen from Lexi Thompson this week. A great chance to get to minus three. As we go over to 13, Lexi Thompson.
Straight downwind coming off the downslope.
Coming right. Good job. That a lovely wedge for Lexi. Chance to get within two of the lead.
You calling it, Nick?
Calling it, Julie. Mike.
Nicole Castrolli.
Celine Boutier has this for a birdie. This to get to minus two.
Yeah, she's three over par today. Oh, cuts it right back there to get to minus two with nine more holes to play.
Chan, the 24-year-old, went to school at USC. Third shot at the 16th. A little side spin on it. Roll out, why don't you?